Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's an honor to have you here with us today. I take the pride privilege of welcoming you all to the launch of a brand new cab service in Namma Bengaluru. Ladies and gentlemen, we all know that our Bangalore has expanded over the past few years. With many multinationals coming in and setting up their head offices here, the city boundaries have grown. Our lifestyles have changed over time. Many malls have come in. The biggest of brands are now available in Namma Bengaluru. There are coffee shops in every corner, and not to forget, we have a variety of party places to choose from. We have options for everything that we choose to do, and yet, when it comes to that integral part of the day when we need to decide on the mode of travel to access these options, we are left in a lurch. Our travel within the city has become so much more difficult with time. The heat, the pollution, along with the extremely stubborn auto drivers can manage to ruin a perfect evening. Let me share a small incident with you all, something that happened with me about 4 days ago. I was all set to go out and party with my friends after a long day, and I had to go to Vijayanagar, and I happened to reside at MG Road. So I got out at 8 o'clock in the night on the road. First of all, it took me a good 20 minutes to actually get an auto from MG Road to Vijayanagar. And finally, after all the struggle, when I actually got the auto and reached the destination, and when I looked at myself in the mirror, I was shocked. I was completely shocked because my hair was a total mess, my kajal was smudged, and my face was smeared with dust. All I wanted to do was go and ask for a complimentary salon service, because otherwise I don't see a comfortable mode of transport for my daily routine city travel. We all wish, I am sure, we all wish that there was an alternative. And I am really looking forward to see if today's launch can solve all our misery of travel so that we experience on day-to-day basis. Today's event would start with a presentation by the CEO of GENIE CABS and Meru CABS, detailing the concept, the background, and way ahead for new services. We would then unveil the product to media to capture, followed by open house Q&A, and then we would have a guest of honors to officially flag off the car rally on the roads of Bengaluru. It is no less than a revolution that Meru CABS has brought on the Indian roads. It has not only changed the lives of the commuters within the cities it operates, but also has had a lasting impact on the lives of chauffeurs and all the other people who've engaged themselves with Meru to provide a reliable experience in these cities. I would now like to invite on stage the Chief Executive Officer of GENIE CABS and Meru CABS, Mr. Siddharth Pawa, to tell us about the new service and its plan for the Garden City of India, Namma Bengaluru. Thank you, Mr. Pawa. I would now like to invite on stage Mr. R. Munivira Gowda, Additional Transport Commissioner and Secretary, STA.
Thank you very much, sir. Good. Yeah. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to move on to the most awaited part of this press conference, the unveiling and the first look of Bengaluru's brand new pocket-friendly cab service, GENIE. And what's more, we have a special surprise for you along with GENIE, so get your cameras ready, not for one, but two beauties. You would not want to miss this. And the countdown begins. Professional pocket-friendly AC cabs ready to kickstart its operation in Bengaluru.